everybody. My name is eBlackJam. Welcome back to another episode of the Survival Games on the Hive server. Playing on good old Survival Game 7. Let's try and get some items, shall we? Ooh, not bad. I mean, it's not an iron chest plate, but it'll do. I think I got another Santa hat hair in my mouth. The worst kind. I didn't get the second golden ingot, but who needs golden ingots? Like, what would you... Someone said that you can... people have been telling me to use them for, like, golden apples. And that's actually a pretty cool thing that I could do with them. But, I mean, I think that rarely happens where I ever get enough golden apples. But, hey, I'll try it. I mean, I think there was one episode where I did have enough to make a golden apple. But I didn't think to make it because I've never made it before in the survival games. I've never seen one before in the survival games, so it never really crossed my mind. But, hey, if I get an apple and golden ingots again, then if I remember to. That's the second ingot that I tried to get, but I didn't. But it's still there, so I guess I'll take it. Why not? All right, so we got some decent armor. Hopefully I can get a sword so I can actually defend myself. I usually don't put on armor until I get a sword, but that's usually only for iron armor. Although chain armor is still pretty good, so I don't want people to kill me with this on. So just trying to get some items. No big deal. Just trying to get some items, just like a regular person playing the survival games. There's a crate right there. I feel like this crate won't be taken because it's kind of obscured. It wasn't, but it was still junk anyways. Hey, more golden ingots, though. I don't need an extra golden chest plate. It's basically the exact same as the chain chest plate, so just, yeah, don't need extras. There's another crate. This one's probably taken because it's pretty obvious. Yeah. Alright, I need some crates that aren't taken. A sword, even like a wooden axe would do. Wooden axe would be nice. I mean, it wouldn't be nice, but it would still be better than his fists. There's a guy that looks like he had a sword. Let's just go in the opposite direction. Let's actually not be here at all. There's not many alternate paths here except that way, so I kind of want to get out of this whole area. Alright. Because once you get over there, the only escape is through launch pads, and obviously those aren't the most reliable things. Although I have found that they are pretty reliable if you walk up to them and don't run at them. Hey, this crate isn't taken. Interesting. Alright, let's get some food as well. Get some melons. Seems like a good area for somebody to sneak up on me, though. Wouldn't want that to happen, because that wouldn't be fun, now would it? Alright, let's just get some melons and get on with our lives. Okay, so room 1B, room 1A. 1A sounds pretty cool. Actually, no, we gotta do B, because that's the first letter of my Minecraft name, obviously. This will obviously give me better luck. Alright, room that has the first letter of my name in it. My Minecraft name. Oh, wow, it actually did! Wow, I'm impressed. Thank you, room that had my name in it. I am actually impressed. I did not expect that. Okay, cool. Okay, just come on, 1B. Come on, 1B, give me a sword. Alright, well, I'm not mad. I still got gold chain pants, but there's still more opportunities. Yep, just more junk. I mean, I could craft a golden sword. I mean, I might as well craft a diamond, a golden sword, because I don't see any other swords. This might be the first time I've ever crafted a golden sword. Ever. Like, I don't think I've even ever crafted a golden sword. Maybe I have once or twice in the survival games. I mean, in regular Minecraft, but I have never done it in the survival games. And I can't even remember the last time I did it in regular Minecraft. So I guess this is a memento occasion. Alright. Yeah, okay, this will be interesting. Why not? I mean, I need a sword. It's the same as a wooden sword, so might as well do it. So let's just craft this. I've never done this in the survival games, and I don't even remember the last time I did it in regular Minecraft, so that was interesting. I crafted my own golden sword. I have literally never done that in the survival games. Pretty sure I've done it once or twice in regular Minecraft, but not probably in a couple years. So yeah, that's cool. A little bit of a momentous occasion to get this episode started. So that's good. We're doing pretty good in armor. We have good items. I still can't find a sword. So even if I find a stone sword now, I still think it was a good idea to... I'll still think it's a good idea to craft this golden sword because, I mean, it's been like... I still haven't found a sword within... I've opened probably like a dozen crates already, so... Hey, any crate could have one, though, so... I won't even be mad if one does have one because I was still kind of funny crafting a golden sword. And I probably won't have any other uses for golden ingots. I doubt I'll have enough to make a golden apple. Yes. Are you watching me again? No, thanks. Not Hanks. Oh, yeah, I heard footsteps. That must be the guy. He was asking to team. But, yeah, you can't team with me today. You won't be teaming with me today. Oh, gosh, I'm scared to look at what this guy has. Yep, he has iron armor. I was scared. I was very scared. I was spooked, actually. You could even say that I'm spooked. Okay, he's going away. Thank you, bruh. I appreciate that. Well, I'm just gonna go on the opposite side of the map. See you later. That was weird. I mean, I'm kind of surprised he didn't chase me, but I mean, he looks like he had, like, infinitely better stuff than me, so can't blame him. I'm kind of happy that he didn't chase me, but, you know. All right, well, that was interesting. I think he was... Was that even the same... I actually don't know if that was the same guy or not. I mean, he said team. Is that team? Is TM equals? I'm gonna assume that says team, because I don't know. I don't know, man. I'm just going to think it is. But he did say my name, so I'm assuming that means team. I don't know. I do not know. But I'm scared anyways. I wouldn't have teamed with him anyways, because I'm actually not sure if that was the guy. It might, maybe not. Who knows? I don't know. I just, I wasn't going to team with him anyways if he was the guy. Bad. Yeah, there are lots of bad. Oh no, man, those are like famous last words, just saying bad, just right before he died. Those are unfortunate last words. I'm going to say that. Oh my gosh, my spelling is top notch. Unfortunate last words. Just bad. He said bad, then like 2 seconds later he died. He probably was either getting knocked off the edge, or somebody was just like rushing at him with like better stuff than him, so he just said bad. I mean, it can't be a coincidence that he died when he said that. He obviously knew he was gonna die, so he just typed that. So hey, can't really blame him. That's a pretty good choice of words. It is bad that he died. And it was good for me, bad for him. So hey, it is bad for him. Alright, is there a crate? Oh, there's blood. Oh no. What are we gonna do? Sometimes there's a crate in here. Is there one in here now? Nope, there isn't. Alright. I'm holding my mouse really weird because the pop filter is, like, microphone's pretty close to me. And I have, like, this, I have a different mouse pad than I did, like, 2 weeks ago. I also got this new mouse pad. I don't know if I mentioned that, but when I got the new keyboard and mouse, I also got a really big new mouse pad. It was part of the whole, like, Battlefield 4 limited edition thing that I got. Oh, finally, we get weapons, but they still are the same as my golden sword. Alright, what was I saying? Oh, yeah, so the same time I got the Battlefield 4 keyboard, actually, I mean, if you watched the episode where I said this, I mean, I had the keyboard for, like, a year, but I only started using it when my brother built his own computer, because this computer is basically mine now, so, so I used it then. I also got a mouse pad with that. It's a really big mouse pad, which is actually really good, because if you're playing, like shooters and stuff, you can actually still play with low sensitivity. It's good to play with low sensitivity on like shooters, because it helps your accuracy. And combine that with the big mouse pad, an apple. It means that when you aim with low sensitivity, you don't have to constantly like do this. So when you have a big mouse pad, you can actually just go like the full 360 degrees on the whole thing. I mean, I can't do it now because like the microphone is in the way. But when I'm playing while not recording, I put the microphone off to the side. So I'm kind of holding the mouse weird. I'm kind of like holding the mouse. I'm kind of like hitting the click button with the bottom of my thumb, which is probably not good for my hand, but you know, so what you gonna do? I probably look like some sort of like, this is basically how I'm holding it. I don't know if you can see. Wow. 10 out of 10. I don't know if you can see that, but yeah. I mean, if I hold it regularly, my elbow hits the stupid pop filter and misaligns it. So I guess I gotta do this way. Probably shouldn't hold it this way, kids. Just do it the regular way. Don't want to get some horrible hand disease. that's not a disease. It's like, oh gosh. Ah! People. It's not even a disease. It's just a disease. Like, what is that thing? I don't know. It's like something you get from holding, like, repetitive motions or whatever. I don't know. If you hold your mouse in a weird way, you'll get some sort of, you'll mess your hand up, basically. So, I should probably fix this before I do that. All right, but doing it for one episode won't hurt do anything. But you still shouldn't do it. All right. I kind of have it more comfortable. Wow, am I seriously? Is this episode so boring that like I'm only talking about is the way I'm holding it? I'm going in depth. I'm doing an in-depth analysis of how I'm holding my mouse. This is riveting stuff. Like seriously, nothing's going on though. Like this is a weird episode. And the arena death match has already started. And I know there's a team of two iron people. I mean, like, wow. I mean, I don't think I've taken a single bit of damage this entire game. I did, because I was getting chased by that guy. But besides that, I haven't gotten, like, in a real encounter. I mean, I saw those two guys. I really hope that was one of the team members. Because if it isn't, that means it's just going to be a 1v2. And that's no fun at all. Well, I'm ready to die. Help me, please. Well, they were over here, so I do want to, I do want to check it out. They were over here. They were, like, on top of that thing. All right, well, I'm scared. Either way, I'm scared and screwed. So, what you gonna do? I mean, this has been a weird episode. I mean, I guess I'll upload this because it was kind of interesting because we were just talking about a bunch of stuff. I really hope I can get a kill on the Dream Deathmatch, though. If I do, then this will be a pretty good episode. I mean, not even because that much stuff happened. It's just, I don't know, just talking about a bunch of stuff. We made the Golden Sword. It was a momentous occasion. That was not one of the team guys. Just pointed that out. That was not one of the team guys because they both had, like, full iron. So that's good because that means that... Oh gosh, they're hitting each other. This is a very good sign. I could possibly win. Hey, bro. How you doing? Keep hitting me with that flint and steel, bro, because I know you're good at that. Yeah, obviously, you are. Hey, bro. Come on, bro. Yes! Oh my gosh! What the heck? I won? I won that. We need to talk about that because, oh my gosh, what? I didn't do a single thing. That is the most undeserved win I think that has ever happened. I literally did not do anything. I got two hits on him. The other guy did all of the work and I just finished him off. I mean, I'm going to upload this because it's a win, and it was kind of a funny win, even if it is undeserved. Okay, sorry, I'm just wiping stuff off my screen. What the heck is that? Oh, gosh, is that spit? Oh, gosh, what is that? Oh, gosh, I don't want to damage my monitor with my nails, so I'll just wipe that off later. That's not spit. That's, like, something actually on the screen. But anyways, oh, gosh, there is some spit, though. Oh, my gosh, I spit on my monitor all the time when I'm talking and commentating. I don't know why. I need to work on that. But yeah, that was, oh, wow. I don't even know, man. I'm not complaining, but I mean, that was just weird because I did nothing. That entire game, I did nothing. I didn't get in any fights. I mean, I got like hit by that guy. It doesn't have enough of a spin. It's wonderful. I got chased by that guy, but then that was it. And then in the arena deathmatch, I let all the other guys do the work. Then I got two hits on him in one. Like, wow. I mean, I'm not complaining, but I mean, and I'm obviously gonna upload it, but because it was funny, it was a very interesting win. Let's just leave it at that. But yeah, a win's a win. So I hope you guys have enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Hey, thanks for watching my video. If you want to watch the previous video that I've made, you can click the video on the left. If you want to watch the next video, you can click the video on the right. If my next video is already uploaded by the time you watch this, that is.
We made it, guys. We did it. We made it back. That's the same thing. Yes. Yes, guys, you don't know how happy I am. I was really worried. Wow, I'm actually surprised we made it back.